So why don't we take a look at what we call the buy-sales process? Stop thinking about how salespeople sell. Stop thinking about sales cycle control, our sales process. Stop it. And think about how do your buyers buy? How do you buyers buy? Buyers buy in a process. They do. You do, I do, your customers do. People buy in a process. They go from stage one to stage two, stage two to stage three. They go on a process. Now, all stages may happen in a day, it may happen in a week, it may happen in a year, but buyers buy in a process. And what's cool about this is that buyers buy in a process. And they do. I'm really wrong. So I can go from stage one to stage two, then stage two to stage three, and I can walk them through a buy process rather than push them through a sales process. But it gets better than that. If buyers buy in a process, and they do, I know where they're going. So I can be a stage ahead of them and pull them through a buy process instead of push them through a sales process. If you like the metaphor, let's talk about the tools that we can use, especially early in the process, to pull them through a process. And what I love about this is it's all about the buyer making the decision. Instead of doing everything for the buyer then asking them for the order, what you're doing is saying, John, it sounds like we've got a good meeting here. You want these things. I think you might be able to help. Is it okay? Do you feel comfortable making a decision to go to stage two? If the buyer goes, no, I don't, fine. You've disqualified. But my job, our definition of close, is not get the order. Such a one-way thing. Such a push. Our job, our definition of close is getting the buyer to make a decision, yes or no, without the money. And if you think about that, what's wrong with an initial prospect saying, John, I'm going to be busting my tail the next couple of days to show you our stuff, it's really cool. Do you feel comfortable going to this stage? Will you be able to make a decision to go here and let's go to this next step in the process? Buyers love making decisions. Or if they're fearful, they don't want to make that decision. I want to know that early in the process. So if we go to stage management, that's a pretty cool thing. So let's talk about what happens in these first couple stages for the rest of the time we've got here, because I think that's probably the most important.